And the numbers are in. Over just 4 days in the latest Click It or Ticket campaign, Omaha Police issued more than 650 tickets. In the Omaha Metro, police were watching specifically for drivers not wearing seatbelts. More than 400 drivers were ticketed for speeding, 150 plus for lack of registration or insurance, and more than 50 also got seatbelt tickets. Seatbelt tickets in Nebraska are a secondary, which means officers have to catch you doing something else first.